एंटर सब मिलेगा zoomtv.in.
Deepika Padukone was getting a temporary tattoo done on the sets of Break ke baad in Delhi for the character she plays. Lekin jab ek crew member ne unke is temporary tattoo job ko apne mobile camera mein qaid karna chaha, to wo ho gayi naraaz. This tattoo was on her ankle which she liked so much that she went on to her ankle inked permanently while she was in London. Lekin lagta hai apne permanent tattoo ko lekar Deepika ne itne sawal jhele hain ki unhe ab temporary tattoo se bhi dar lagne laga hai. Shayad isiliye Deepika was extremely angry about this. She yelled at the production unit member and took his phone and flung it across.